Hi, welcome to the Relax My Cat YouTube channel. Now, cats are one of the most popular pets, but what are some of the most common cats you'll find? Well, one of the most common cats that you've probably seen absolutely everywhere is the domestic short hair and domestic long hair cat. You'll have seen these everywhere because they're what can only be described as a normal looking cat, with short or long hair respectively. And the reason they have such a generic breed name is because they're basically the mutts of the cat world. Their breed history can't really be traced back because they're just a big mix of loads of different breeds. And this means that these cats come in loads of different colours, fur patterns and personalities, which means they're always a fun surprise. Now, long-haired cats in particular are very popular pets, and a couple more long-haired breeds you might recognise are ragdolls and Persian cats. Ragdolls are known for their adorable stubby legs, while Persians are known for their gorgeous long white fur and chilled out personalities. Persian cats are actually sometimes called dog cats because their loyalty to their humans is actually much more similar to that of a dog. And the British Shorthair is another really common cat breed, identifiable by their cute round faces and unique bluish coat. They can look similar to the Scottish Fold, which is another popular round-faced cat breed, but fortunately the two are very easy to tell apart due to the fact that the Scottish Fold has adorable folded ears. Now, if you've ever seen a cat and marvelled at how huge and fluffy it is, you've probably seen a Maine Coon. Now, these are the giants of the domestic cat world and they're instantly recognisable by their size. But some of their more distinctive features include their tufted ears and toes and their slightly elongated faces. But despite their size, these cats are known to be really sweet and gentle, and they famously love a walk outside on a lead. Another cat breed you might be familiar with is the exotic short or long-haired cat, which are kind of like the pugs of the cat world. They're famous for their cute, squished faces. While the males tend to be affectionate, females are generally more aloof, and although they're incredibly cute, their squashed faces does make them prone to breathing difficulties and health problems. Now, a popular cat breed that definitely isn't long-haired is the Sphinx cat, which is probably the most easily recognisable of the cats, due to the fact that it's completely hairless. These cats are generally full of life and love getting attention from their humans, although they're one of the more demanding cats to care for due to their lack of hair. They're prone to everything from sunburn, to clogged pores, to ear infections, and they struggle to regulate their body heat independently. And finally, we have the Siamese, another breed easily recognisable by its distinctive colour point coat. While this colouring can be quite rare for other cat breeds, it's a staple of the Siamese cat's conformation, along with those piercing blue eyes. These cats are known to be really intelligent and loving, and are famous for making great family pets. So, those are some of the most common cat breeds that you'll normally find as pets. Whether they're popular for their unique appearance or their friendly disposition, you're sure to come across plenty of them in your lifetime. Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to leave a like if you enjoyed it and comment if you have one of the cat breeds that we talked about today. Subscribe for more content, have a look at our other videos, and we hope to see you next time. Bye!